live in a world where everything you know is wrong.
It was at this moment that he knew he fucked up.
Enemy spotted.
Oh shit.
Apa bot? Player bang.
I'm coming for you.
Somebody help me, please.
We're going deep and we're going hard. Surely you can't be serious. I'm serious.
Come on!
Ada lagi bang, ada lagi.
Awak jadi tumbang saya.
Lah.
Iya, tapi saya itu belum isi dulu, belum isi darah nih. Ada, tak ada.
Tak ada, ada.
Masa tak ada?
Dari mana bang kalau deki bang? Bisa ditabrak aja. Woi, tunggu woi, tunggu woi.
Incoming!
Player gitu sendirian keras.
Iya iya Pontato.
Ampun
Pontato.
Mandangan gitu tadi.
Sendirian yang dapat backpack.
Ini helinya dikasih hadiah heli gitu ya.
Banjir, banjir. Bang, banjir.
Dari arah atas juga ada.
Enemy patrol 30 meters to our front. 5 men, automatic rifles, frag grenades, 1 German Shepherd.
Ada harga ya bang? Antrinya 5. Ada bukan harga ini? Antri bang, antri.
Banyak antri ya. Bang, subro.
Tak ada lagi. Saya tak ada antri dong.
Ini bang, ambil satu juga.
Mana bang? Ada Andre ya? Oh ada. Ada.
Mana sih?
Tak lagi stres.
Mana dia bang Gune?
Siapa stres? Itu bang satu orang.
Who's next?
1-3.
Itu. Kalian di mana sih?
Ada.
The healthy human mind doesn't wake up in the morning thinking this is its last day on Earth. But I think that's a luxury, not a curse. To know you're close to the end is a kind of freedom. Good time to take inventory. Outgunned, outnumbered, out of our minds on a suicide mission. But the sand and rocks here, stained with thousands of years of warfare, they will remember us for this. Because out of all our vast array of nightmares, this is the one we choose for ourselves. We go forward like a breath exhaled from the earth, with vigor in our hearts and one goal in sight. We will kill him.